Commander. Let none doubt the strength of the Outlander's float.
You did.
Greetings, warrior.
Frost won't help here. Machine was born for the cold. Hey, time to cross the water, look for landfall, and over. Acid won't do much here.
Thank you.
Okay. Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and over. Guess it's not gonna hurt it much. I'll put these in my pack.
Outlander, I offer you an honorable trade.
Go with honor.
Time to cross the water, look for landfall, and Alva. Over here. That's strange. No, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat.
Thank you.
one's guarding this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quinn? They're in the landfall, I guess. I don't even find it. Should be to the northeast. Setting her on fire won't help. Seems to have knocked the Talmud down.
Maybe the current.
I will take a look at the damage. Be able to find the parts of the nest. Oh. helmet parts must be up there somewhere. I just have to get to them. Shake off this wet. should go back to the Glintox nest. Get the part that's in there.
I'll be taking that. Sorry, guys. Gotta run.
Picked up the last of the parts I need. I should get these back to the... I need to put these Talmec pieces on hand back where they belong. Let's hope this works. I should return these parts to the Talmec. Make that fixed. Thank you. be able to jump onto the tarmac from here. So these are the ruins of San Francisco. Entire city of crumbling towers. And somewhere buried out here is Thebes. I hope Alva and Quinn can help me find it. It's not gonna hurt that thing much.
Oh,
there. Stock for later. Eye in the sky. Must be a Cyclops drone. How to get its data? Bring it down.
Got it. You're mine.
We should grab the drone's data now that it's down.